Hey guys, today we're going to take a look at how to resize and create a set of banners in BannerBoo. We have a main banner of 300 by 600 pixels. From this size, it is most convenient to carry out further adaptations. In order to resize your banner, you must first create a copy of the banner. And to do this, you have to hover the mouse over the banner and go to the settings menu where we select copy. Now in the new banner, just click on the edit icon. And great, we have our copy. In the settings menu on the left, we can change the size by opening the drop-down menu. I'm going to choose a size of 1200 by 630 pixels. As we can see, our elements are redistributed across the area, so we can just put them in the right place while adjusting the size. We need to slightly change the composition of the banner, as the new size is horizontally oriented, unlike the previous one. Animation requires minor edits, as the position of some objects has changed. It is also worth noting that when using custom animation, its value must be increased or decreased in direct proportion to the size of the new banner, except for the rotation and transparency parameters. Great! Now let's move on to vertical adaptations. Copy the banner of 300 by 600 pixels. We will make all further vertical dimensions from it. The first of these will be a 160 by 600 pixel adaptation. This size requires minor visual adjustments, and in most cases, the animation remains unchanged. Awesome! The next size will be 240 by 400 pixels. This adaptation, like the previous one, also requires minimal visual edits. So the next size is 1080 by 920 Instagram Stories format. For this format, in addition to visual correction, we recommend replacing your call to action with a swipe up, since the mechanics of the transition differ from the normal mouse click. Also, don't forget about custom animation correction. The final result of this format is best viewed in a separate preview window due to its large size. Fantastic! Now we adapt the size 240 by 400 to 336 by 280, as this is the base size for adapting square type banners. This banner format does not require compositional edits in half of the cases. Great! The next format that we will adapt from this one will be 300 by 250. Most often, this format requires practically no edits due to the similarity with the previous one. Excellent! Now from 336 by 280, we will make a square by 1080 pixels. As you might have guessed, this is the Instagram post format. More often, in regard to composition, it is similar to the square type banners and requires a minimum number of edits. But in this situation, a vertical type composition will make our picture more open due to its size. It is also recommended watching the preview of this format separately. Great! Now we'll make a 728 by 90 banner from a 300 by 250 banner, since the objects in this banner are as close as possible to its size. We need to adjust our banner's composition a bit. It will also be necessary to change the animation of some objects. Looks good! Now let's make a mobile banner of this size with a size of 320 by 50 pixels. It is advisable to remove the call to action in horizontal mobile banners. Due to the small size of this format, it's better to leave more space for basic information, and in each of the sizes, try not to forget about adjusting custom animation if available. From a 320 by 50 banner, let's make a 320 by 100. Objects in this case will undergo minimal size deformation. It will require a slight change in composition and animation accordingly. Well done! The next size will be 851 by 315 pixels for a banner, or more precisely, a cover for Facebook. This size can be adapted from two types of formats, one, 1200 by 630, and two, 320 by 100. It all depends on the visually approximate composition of one of the Roots banners. This format also requires minor adjustments in composition and animation. Great! You can see a hint with a recommendation for resizing the banner data on your screen. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn on your post notification. Have a nice day and see you in the next video.